The handmaid of God, Dulce, is betrothed to the servant of God, Jill, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Follow me, we'll do it three times.
these thy servants who through thy good providence now are united in wedlock. Bless their goings out and their comings in, fill their life with good things. Receive their crowns into thy kingdom, preserving them spotless, blameless, without reproach, unto ages of ages.
Ay, ¿dónde está? 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 ¿Dón
So let's go all together. Idemo. Ira.
Što sebi, to tebi.
Ovo.
I'm gonna go.
Yes.
Soy Santa.
This is Serbia.
Ay, 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 gracias. Cosa linda, todo hermoso, la gente. Definitivamente.
Yes.
Serbia, es Serbia. Dios bendiga a Serbia. God bless you, Serbia.
Well, the water, she's the best.
na livadi da napravile. Neće tu da vršlja od sad bilo ko, ni zeka, ni jaga, ni ko za njivo.
Sad batu da vidimo malo.
Thank you.
kaže.
Sile konac pletemo zna.
Poquito, poquito, hey!
jesi, slikaj. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Cómo está?
Evening. We didn't have time to share much each other, but it reminded me many years ago in the early 2000 when I first met with Serjan and came first in Serbia, Belgrade, Uzumirkova, singing Dunum building as a surprise. Serjan didn't know, and I just arrived there. Oh, what are you doing here? And that was just fantastic. Ever since, my experience in Serbia, it's always fantastic. There was not even one time that I can remember that I had a bad experience. It was only fun, nice, and safe experience. This country is beautiful, and Dulce and I, we spoke a few times that if one day we want to leave Dominican Republic for another country, it's not going to be Canada. It is going to be Serbia. So thank you deeply from me and from Dulce for this magic moment. Without you, this would have been possible, you know? We can come and marry together, but it's not, the magic is not there. So we felt love from you. We appreciate every single gift that you give us, but honestly, there was no need, because the best gift was sharing with you, and you respond like this. So thank you so much.
Thank you. Keep enjoying, and
we all wish you as much love as we have for each other, to all of you. And I wish you the best as well. And Serjan, too bad that you didn't make it in September.
Next time.
Next time. Oh. this is a funny one. So thank you again. We kiss you all. We love you all. And keep enjoying. Well, maybe next time I make the speech in Serbia.
To make a speech.
Yeah.
I'm only in Kisela Voda, so my words will be harder.
And a podium. Just like podium.
It should be yesterday, but yesterday was such a big and great atmosphere, so I didn't want to disturb with the speech. In every case, thank you for these 17 years. Thank you for support in the friendship, in the life, in the business. Thank you both, because you are finally like this and become Serbian, and we'll, like I said yesterday to them, hvala za ovo slavlje, jer si došao u pravo slavlje. I cannot translate in English, it's not the same, but they understand. In every case, I wish you a lot of luck, a lot of happiness, and to be share many, many moments in the future together.
Yes.
Salud!
Julie. Now, yesterday there is something that we missed during the celebration, and it's I think you are a little bit responsible for that. You didn't ask me to take this from the lady. So she never took it off. She still have it.
Now it's time.
Pet minuta.
Bravo.
I know. No, I got the
No, it's a DVD.
Pon la mano, pon la mano atrás.
No.
Así.
No.
Thank you. Despacito.